provincial service, that when we shall be receiving and installing our Archbishop, the 9th Archbishop of Uganda, and we thank God. So thank you for praying. So my brother, I want to welcome you and invite you to bring the congregation. Welcome our congregation. Hand over to him officially as he gets installed to be the 9th Archbishop of Uganda. I want now to invite the Archbishop Elect to give your remarks.
In my spiritual life, because it was in 1984, on Ash Wednesday like today, that I received Jesus Christ as my Savior. This is my spiritual life. I am so grateful.